So give us.
Oh yeah, so it's a 1973 850 Mark I, first year of the 850s. Pretty standard. Well, I'd say that it's got a different breather system, Colorado Norton Works, and some stainless stuff, a webcam cam, and 18-inch rear wheel rewired.
What, is that not standard, the 18-inch rear
wheel? No, it's 19-inch, made them look very spidery. Yeah. It's probably going to have a belt break, but other than that, reasonably standard. Oh, gas flow. Just helps a bit, top end, standard aimer carbs.
Yeah.
And yeah, it gets up to 90 pretty quickly, and after that, sort of tires off, as you'd expect.
Very nice. And what year?
73.
73, 850.
Yeah.
Mark two.
Mark one.
Mark one.
Don't get it.
Okay.
Shall we go to past Overton,
yeah.
Carry on to Ellesmere,
yeah.
Cut across to Whitchurch?
Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah,
right, you keeping up okay?
Struggling.
Yeah.
Goes well,
though,
doesn't it?
Yeah, it's fine. Just on old tyres, you know, old technology.
Yeah.
The rear, they've got a reasonable reputation. It's a bit of an Avon copy he put on in Canada called a Shinko.
Oh, okay.
And I Googled them and they're a good budget tyre. They used to be Yokohama.
Oh,
but I don't know how good it is and I'm a bit. Yeah. Shall we, when the lights change, shall we